life loops. So we'll show you the difference real quick. So we have Winter, her nub is what we call it. And Hope right here, who is perfectly just fine. So they're both rescue dolphins, so all the animals here at the aquarium are rescued, and they were unable to be re-released back out into the wild. So Winter was entangled in the ropes of a crab trap at about 2 to 3 months old on the east coast of Florida. So when she was rescued, she was in need of medical attention. Her tail flukes were necrotic, so the skin was falling off, so she did lose her tail. We did have to make a few small amputations to make a clean cut. So she made a miraculous recovery. Hope here was an orphaned calf, so she wasn't missing any fins or flippers, right? She was found near her deceased mom attempting to nurse. So she was about 2 to 3 months old, the same age as Winter. They were actually rescued in the same area on the east coast of Florida, 5 years and 1 day from one another, which is pretty amazing. So if you're familiar with the movies, Dolphin Tale 1, of course, Winter was the star of that, and Hope is the new star of Dolphin Tale 2. Who's seen Dolphin Tale 2? One person!
I went by myself.
Yeah, our female star, so they're going to do a little showing off for you. So this will be a good opportunity for you guys to get some pictures. Wait for it. Hope's not doing what she's supposed to be doing.
Surfing.
Winter's a good dolphin.
Yeah,
sorry,
Winter.
She just said bring in a toy.
Flat back, Susan.
You can do it, Hope. She's only 4, so her attention span is really short. And getting them to work together for the movie was quite a challenge.
You're so cute.
She didn't leave much room, but